Hi friends, welcome to Jyotishi.com channel. Today is Chitra Nakshatra and we will talk about 5 quick pointers on Chitra Nakshatra. Chitra is ruled by Tvashta or Vishwakarma. Vishwakarma is known as the celestial architect, this architect of the gods. The architect of the Devas. So for example, you would know that Ayodhya or for example erstwhile Lanka, Ravana's Lanka, or any great celestial objects are actually architected and made by Lord Vishwakarma. So Chitra captures the qualities of this particular Lord who is Tvashta or Vishwakarma. So Chitra Nakshatra encapsulates the qualities of Vishwakarma, and anybody with moon in Chitra Nakshatra will be highly artistic, will be an architect who will devise things, who will make things, who will make a big picture. So the ability to comprehend a situation and present a very big picture out of it. So for example, you want to build a house and then you go to an architect, he or she understands what exactly you want to do and convert that into a drawing and then show you a very great big picture about it. That is the capability that a Chitra Nakshatra person has. So anybody related to jewelry or jewel making, anybody related to jewel making is primarily will have a Chitra Nakshatra kind of a quality. So for example, big designers who are into jewelry making will definitely have one of the important planets in the Chitra Nakshatra. The great Mahatma Gandhi had his moon in Chitra Nakshatra. His ability to visualize independence for the country, his ability to make sure that things move as planned and enable independence for the country of India, that is the capability that Chitra Nakshatra kind of throws up. We can talk about Sri Jamshedji Tata, who had the great visualization capability to kind of build a Tata Nagar, a city with about more than 1 lakh employees, and give them employment, have various businesses which kind of helps these people and motivate them to kind of work on these particular areas. So we can talk about politicians like Benazir Bhutto, George Bush. So these are these famous celebrities who have moon nakshatra with Chitra. So now the tree associated with Chitra is the Bilva tree. Bilva is the favorite of Lord Shiva, and it is said that whoever, you know, kind of offers Bilva leaves to Lord Shiva will be very, very close to Lord Shiva. So Chitra Nakshatra has some connection from that perspective. The animal represented by Chitra Nakshatra is tiger, and hence it relates to probably high energy, and the spirit encapsulated there is logic. The creative powers of Chitra Nakshatra is very, very, very high. So for example, we could talk of R.D. Burman, we could talk about Justin Bieber. The ability to kind of paint a very big picture and be very, very creative. It is represented in Western astrology by a star called Spica. So Spica kind of illuminates itself, and it kind of makes itself, its presence available in a crowd. So for example, a person with very strong Chitra Nakshatra, you'll be able to clearly differentiate that person from others in terms of the presence felt in that particular crowd. So Chitra Nakshatra that way is highly, highly presentful from that perspective. The jewelry represented by Chitra Nakshatra is the pearl. So like the pearl, it is inherent in the nature that the person with moon in Chitra Nakshatra will be famous, provided the nakshatra is strong. and the Mars is strong and it's a very high energy kind of a planet. And in case you would like to know if your key planets are based in Chitra Nakshatra, you should definitely visit Jyotishi.com and get your free analysis done. And if there is a connect between you, your key planets and Chitra Nakshatra, you should kind of try to activate that energy more so that you also become one of the jewels in this world. Thank you for watching the Jyotishi.com channel.